Welcome to the 2020 4th District Art Competition Award Ceremony. Before we begin, we would like to thank our fundraising chairperson, Mr. Randy Jones. As you know, private donations fund the art competition each year, so we appreciate Mr. Jones for his assistance in securing donors.
Hello everyone, my name is Paul Housel. I'm the District Field Director for Congressman Adderholt, and I'd like to welcome each of you to the 2020 4th Congressional District Art Competition Award Ceremony. Now, obviously, we're doing this a bit differently from years past due to the threat of the coronavirus. This year's competition was all online. However, we're certainly hopeful that we'll be able to have our usual competition and award ceremony for next year's competition. Before I announce the winners, I want to thank our judges, Susan Henry, Julia Jett Gano, and Peggy Hickerson. I also want to thank the students who submitted their artwork for the competition, as well as their teachers. Now, before I announce the winners, let me direct your attention to a message from Congressman Adderholt.
I just want to thank everybody for participating in the 2020 art competition for the United States House of Representatives that occurs every year. Of course, we usually have a ceremony and we usually recognize personally all the winners and all those that participated. But because of the coronavirus this year, we've had to do a little things a bit different. But I do want to thank all the staff of my staff that has worked so hard to put this together, Pam Abernathy, but also want to thank all the students that participated, all of the teachers that encouraged their students to participate. I want to thank the judges, everyone who had a part any way of this. Thanks for working with us and helping us make it successful, even though we had to do it online this year and didn't get to do it in person. So again, a big thanks to everyone. I look forward to finding out the winner, just like all of you, and as it will be displayed in the United States Capitol Complex.
Okay, it's now time to announce the winners, and I'm going to announce the winners in each category, and then finish off with our overall winner, the Best of Show. The first category is the print category. In third place from Asbury High School is Raven Adams. In second place, also from Asbury High School, Mary Faulkner. And the winner of the print category from Haleyville High School, Rosa Esparza. Our next category is photograph. In third place, from Kate Duncan Smith DAR, Julia Olave. In second place, also from Kate Duncan Smith DAR, Taylor Chamness. And finally, the winner in the photograph category, from Gunnersville High School, Skylar Park. Up next, we have the painting category. In third place, from Haleyville High School, Erin Morris. In second place, from Coleman High School, Ayuki Chichinoe. And in first place in the painting category, from Brindley Mountain High School, Carly Webb. Up next, we have mixed media. In third place, from Kate Duncan Smith DAR, Taylor Talligson. In second place, also from Kate Duncan Smith DAR, Hannah Bradley. And the winner in the mixed media category, from Brindley Mountain High School, Alyssa Allen. Our next category is the drawing category. In third place, from Gunnersville High School, Kendall Moore. In second place, also from Gunnersville High School, Jordan Beasley. And finally, the winner in the drawing category, also from Gunnersville High School, Joe Patton. Next, we have computer generated, and we only have two winners in this category. In second place, from Kate Duncan Smith DAR, we have Brisna Gonzalez And the winner in computer generated, also from Kate Duncan Smith DAR, Katie Brewer. Our last category is collage. In third place, from Gunnersville High School, Ella Seymour. In second place, also from Gunnersville High School, Mallory Jones. And the winner in the collage category, also from Gunnersville High School, Anade Bernacci. And now, our overall winner, our best of show, from Gunnersville High School, Courtney Lupton. So congratulations to each of our winners, but this is not the end of the competition. Once again this year, we will award a People's Choice Award. The first place winner in each of the categories will be put up on Congressman Adderholt's Facebook page today at 5 p.m. And the piece of art that gets the most likes between 5 p.m. today, Friday, and 5 p.m. on Monday will be awarded the People's Choice Award winner. So tell your friends to follow the Congressman's Facebook page and to cast a like for your artwork. Now, this concludes the 2020 Art Competition Award Ceremony. I want to thank you so much for joining us, and I hope you have a wonderful weekend. Thank you.
Thank you for watching this year's Art Competition Ceremony. We would like to thank the Savannah College of Art and Design for the scholarship they will be offering our Best of Show winner, and Southwest Airlines for flying the winner and a guest to Washington, D.C. this summer for the National Art Competition Ceremony. And again, to Mr. Randy Jones, our fundraising chairperson.
Stay.